Let's begin making a painting, an abstract painting today. I will begin by applying the color yellow. So the first color has been added, the yellow color. Now I'll add the second color, a red. I will also add spots of red. On the yellow color. Now I will also add orange in between those colors. like this. Now I have added the orange color as well. And now I will use some gray color. I will add a gray on the surface of the painting. Now I've also added the color gray. And at the end I will add the last color black. And this is the flame, the fire-like painting, the finished painting.